So we're in the offices of the lovely Miss Smith. I have to say Miss Smith now because she's a teacher. You know what teachers are. She's not wearing her glasses. I don't know why she's not wearing her glasses.
I took my glasses off. I've
been wearing them. I knew she wear glasses. Every teacher wear glasses. Well, at least in our imaginations. So we're with our first time customer. As a matter of fact, she's not even a customer yet, which makes it a plus for us to meet her today. Because one of our regular customers sent a package to her. Because she's special. She said, and she just made me know that she's a shopaholic. So she's going to come on board. She wants to be a part of the good life. She don't like going to places to pick up packages. And so she's going to come over.
I will, so I can shop and relax.
You can shop and relax and get all the benefits.
All right, let's see.
Why did we say you have one dimple?
I don't know. I don't have any.
And she don't have any. And she don't have any. I'm a little bit disappointed because teachers normally do. Oh, when she smiles, she have it. I see. Don't you smile, she have it. Yes. So, and the package here as fast as possible because that is how we do it on the delivery trail. Quick and fast, most efficient.
Quick and easy.
She said quick and easy. So I guess I'll see you in short order.
Thank you.
So I'll give you all the directions on how to set up an account with us and you can come.
All right. I can find you guys on Instagram, right?
Yes, yes. As a matter of fact, I'm going to show you us on Instagram. This is going to be an Instagram, so you're going to be a star.
Right.
She said, right. Okay, so this is how we're doing it on the delivery trail. I'm going to move off to the other side of the business. Thanks much for watching, guys. See you in a bit.